Sometimes I'd rather be blind. And yeah, made famous by Etta James, I believe. Her version's the one I know. There's a version you can find on the internet of her and Dr. John singing the song. That seems to be the best one, so I'll check that out.
Oh no.